Welcome, welcome to the perspective. Something you can't define, but you can only experience this through me. Now, as I said before, that having a perspective, obtaining a perspective, possessing, a perspective is far more effective than a strategy. Because, when you have perspective, you can actually create and establish a level of trust within that woman. If you want to talk about, her having value, you actually create and establish your value in her in a way that'll cause her to feel at total ease with your guidance. And the reason why is because it shows her that you exude balance, honesty, and an authentic nature. And this all derives from, the character of your perspective, as well as its inner strengths, to which, is the glue that gives her or enables her to reason within herself, to respect and cherish the day that she has with you. Appreciate the moment that she's with you. See, a man with a clear perspective and a very elusive emotional prowess is someone who has a gist of life, how it works, and his way in it as well. And it also shows that you're genuinely enamored with the man that you are, as well as the man that you're becoming. See, having perspective is a clear indicator of that adornment of just who you are. And the potency of it is, so strong that it causes, her to fall in line, as well as everything else, to fall in order. And it doesn't need the approval of the census, by being something, on the contrary. Because, the real core strength, I believe, is found within the clarity and the dexterity of your perspective, as well as, the emotional fortitude. This is where, your instinct and your intuition are firmly, connected and fit together, with your perspective, as well as your emotional frameworks as a four-wheel vehicle. This is where your drive comes from. Now, at first, when a woman is privy to come across, a man with, that type of perspective, especially at that magnitude, she will develop a sense of fear. And as I've said before, fear is just, an emotion disguising something else. And what is really disguising is the twofold loss, in a sense of losing herself in you, based on, her contribution to you, right? Or losing you from playing that neutral position. And that's just through, overanalyzing the situation, overanalyzing, her insecurities and her vulnerabilities, and just confused about how it connects with you and your perspective. I'm even sure some of you might have, come across, those situations and, with those questions and concerns of where is this going? What are we doing? And the reason behind her asking this is because she needs to feel safe, in that vehicle of your perspective. The drive is what draws her in, but the fear of the unknown is what frightens her, because she doesn't want to associate herself with the feeling of being alone by losing you. She doesn't know if she's able to keep up with the speed. And sometimes that distance, can trigger those pesky thoughts into her feelings. And this is what, dominates her, to be a little bit of, annoying in a sense, But, patience is key. But this is how you, build value into her, by establishing your perspective in her. You got to understand this, that value, her value is determined by what she can contribute, to your package. What does she do for you or with you that, furthers the progression of your perspective? See, value is used to be associated with the womb, as she, births and brings forth the heirs of that perspective. Now, the wombs nowadays are a bit polluted due to the things and the misplaced pursuits. It's what happens when, she comes across the falsehood, Women just, want to be, screwable, but not wifeable. Or they want to be kept, but they don't know how to be, someone that you keep, A tainted womb is, a tainted, idea. This is why you change the oil. You get to understand this with value. Value, I would liken it to, diamonds, because there's not a diamond mine, everywhere or anywhere. You have to actually find it. And once you find it, you have to work it, right? To get those quality diamonds. It's the same thing with a woman. You have to shape her into that diamond. And that diamond is your perspective. Very few women, really come to you with value. This is when you, create that value in her.